Well, YouTube, what's up? What's up? What's up? We got Ruby Red. We out here on the road again. Just can't wait to get on. She Ruby Red until I get that front end painted. And then she become Cherry Red Charger when she.
No, it's just Cherry.
Okay, I pull up, standing that Cherry Charger. I burn rubber on these bitches. I don't go home. I go harder. Use the boss lady. Yeah, who I see? But you ain't bossing up and taking notes. Me. Yeah, she Cherry. But right now, we're gonna call you Ruby Red until we get you changed back. So I'm about to get the Charger painted in about another week or so. Get all the little blemishes and the hater marks. Cause this girl, I know this girl scratched my car. You know which girl I'm talking about, don't you? She worked rough and stuff with the Apple Plus. But anyway, we on our way back to North Carolina. Raise up. Come on, what's the song? Take your shirt off. Spin it around your head. Twin like a helicopter. New, hey, this one for who? This one for you. Us. Who am I? Now, don't act like you don't know who Petey Pablo is. You're supposed to be like, Petey Pablo, motherfucker, what you doing in North Carolina? But guess what? I'm gonna be working. I'm a superstar. I'm gonna be a superstar. That's what you're supposed to do. When you say, where you from? North Carolina. Raise up. Take your shirt off. Just to run your head. Look like a head. New York, man. But this was for you. This was for who? Us. You're supposed to get crumb. You're supposed to get crumb, daughter. She act like she ain't knowing, y'all. But anyway, we at the first leg. We at the beginning. I actually on my way to another city, going to my other house because we left a whole bunch of stuff at my other house that she wants to take back to North Carolina. Raise up. This one's for you. We swerving and bourbon all up in this suburban. But anyway, we about to get on the road. Stop by the house, go get all her other Christmas stuff from my other house. And yes, motherfucker, you heard right. I got two houses. It's like I got two phones, one of them off and one of them on. I got two phones, one for the. Hey! Y'all don't know nothing about that. But anyway, got a lot of construction going on. We went and bought a whole bunch of stuff from Home Depot. I mean, I must have spent at least, what, $2,000 up in there? Nonetheless, I bought a whole lot of stuff, including this here mom's breast that she got. This here mom's breast that she got in her hand. Got her. Hey, no pun intended. If you saw her mama the other day, you'd have thought that I bought that on purpose. Anyway, we on our way. I'm getting beat up by my daughter today. Say what up, YouTube. Tell them how much of a deadbeat your dad is. It's, hey, yeah, for those of y'all who be all on that video, my daughter be looking at y'all comments like, y'all had no idea. My dad is an awesome dad. Tell them what you be saying. Uh-oh, I better focus on that road. You want to drive? You ready to drive? I mean, we had you driving the other day. Quit acting like Nolan over here fiddling your thumbs. Acting like you can't talk. She be talking big crap when y'all be on. She grab my phone and be looking at the comments like. Come on, girl. Look, you only got a couple minutes of memory in this here phone. Yeah. But nonetheless, we just be laughing. We be laughing.
Are you doing?
Hey! I'm gonna bite your bottom lip. Looking like that hee-haw soup we had the other day. But anyway, y'all.
It's a no for you.
Anyway, y'all, it's hilarious. As y'all can see, I'm rolling. I got a car seat in here right now. Brand new Paw Patrol. Got three car seats, as a matter of fact. Get off the car seat, kid. That's 2 years old. Sheesh. Look at the other videos. Catch up, mother. Bye, y'all. We on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.